Yo, what is going on, guys? Breezy here. Today was a brand new video. Today's video, guys, we're doing a sit down video. No game today. And I know what you're thinking. Hey, you said when you do a sit down video, you're gonna be playing Overwatch. Well, that's why this video is coming out on a Saturday, because guess what? I recorded Overwatch and the video was laggy. So I tried it again. The video was laggy. So we're just gonna get rid of Overwatch and we're just gonna do a basic sit down video, no gameplay. But anyways, I wanted to make this video to tell you guys about a secret that I have. So basically, I joined Eric Decker. He made a course, and it is called Creators Now, where basically he runs through the whole entire YouTube game. How to grow your channel, how to tell a story, how to properly formulate videos, how to do tags, how to do pretty much anything with your videos, right? Because guess what, guys? I'm tired of working 9-to-5s. I want YouTube to be my full-time job. So I had to spend a little money so I can make more money in the future. Around 2 weeks from now, I will be part of a six-week program to grow my channel. The real reason why I joined this program, I want to meet some more people who are YouTubers and want to grow their channel and want to be successful. I want this more than ever. Nobody around me is really trying to do this YouTube thing. Nobody really sees it. I want this. They can go work their 9-to-5, something boring, desk job, but nah, not us, not I. So, what does that mean for Ninja Breezy? Well, it means absolutely nothing. You guys are still gonna be getting a video, at least one video a week, as I'm gonna be taking more time to edit my videos over there. But that shouldn't really affect you guys all that much. Even this week, you didn't get a video, but I was working a lot of overtime, so then that way I could get a new PC. Because the old Digital Storm right here, although it's good and great and it got me through these couple of years, I need something more powerful. It's time I want to expand my games on this channel, and we need a PC to do that, alright? So I've been working overtime for you guys so we can get a brand new PC and play some more higher end games. Not that The Sims isn't fun, but I want to get some more stuff out there, you know? I'm currently looking at the NZXT streaming PC, so if that means anything to anybody, please let me know if that's a good PC. I'm looking at the base model, the $2,000 version one, but if you tell me, hey, the $3,000 one is gonna last you a lot longer, you can play better games on it, I'll get it. You guys just gotta let me know what's good, alright? Because I don't know nothing about this PC world, but I also want to implement some more games on the channel already right off the jump. One, I want to bring back Minecraft. I would love to do like a realm, like pay for a realm and have my cousins, my friends go in there and we just build up our own little like S&P kind of server and see what that's like. But I have to see how much realms cost, but it shouldn't be that much. If you guys are interested in me building up a realm with my friends, my cousins, and anybody like you would like want to see on the channel, let me know. I can make it happen. Two, I want to bring back Parkitect, all right? But when I bring back Parkitect, we are going to be starting from the very first campaign and doing it all over again. Because the first time I played it through, I think I only made it through Chanute Airfields, which is only the second one. And maybe I uploaded it, another one before, like the next park. But we're going to start all the way at the beginning because I never finished the campaign. There's two campaigns out for the game right now, the DLC and then the base game campaign. I haven't finished either one of the campaigns, so I figured, what if we start a Parkitect series up again and do that and just do the campaign? And then once we feel comfortable with building, because you know, I can't build for nothing, then we can go on and do our own park. So I'm trying to think about doing like each of these videos once a week. The Sims 4, Minecraft, and then Parkitect. Let me know what you guys think about that. But that is it, guys. That's all I want to talk to you guys about. I want to keep this video really short, simple, straight to the point. And yeah, so starting up next week up again, we'll have one video next week, The Sims 4. The week of the 20th through the 26th, so Sunday to Saturday, that's only going to be one video. And starting the 27th to the 3rd, I'm going to try to be doing these three videos, as well as a video on my other channel, which is going to be once a week. So that'll be four videos a week, which shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think about that down in the comments below. I love to keep you guys in the loop about everything. I don't want it to be like beating around the bush or whatever. So yeah, you guys be real with me, I'll be real with you. But anyways, guys, this has been Breezy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Sims 4, Game of Life, next week. Peace out, everybody!